NXT Heatwave, it was Roxanne Perez, who wanted to win the right way, wanted to do the right thing. Her former tag team partner, Cord Jade, on the other hand, wasn't afraid to cut corners in her win.
In somewhat of a controversial victory, Heatwave, Cord Jade.
Controversial? Mackenzie, I beat Roxanne in the middle of that ring, and you still don't believe that I'm better than her? Yeah, I get it. Everyone loves Roxanne. She's so amazing. But if she's so amazing, what does that make the woman who beat her at Heatwave, huh?
Or I don't think
it's
so.
I'm not done yet. If the roles were reversed and Roxanne DDT'd me on this, everyone would have said, Cora Jade deserved it. We always knew Roxanne was better, but because I did it, oh my God, it's the worst thing in the world. Highway robbery. And to all the guys who have never been on a date with a girl in their entire life who are tweeting their little fingers away about how it should have been a disqualification, I got something to say. Why don't you go on a date with a girl? And no, your little inflatable dolls don't count. I'm better than Roxanne. Get over it.
Bacon Lane, back to you.
Well, yeah.